In the early 20th century, the women's suffrage movement gained momentum and reached its pinnacle of militancy. The old newsreels of the era, with banner-waving demonstrations and the death of Emily Davison under the King's Horse at the Derby, evoke the most powerful images of the suffragettes of the time. Today, 102-year-old Catherine Griffiths came face to face with her heroines of old. The Edwardian Era exhibition at the Barbican features a room full of women's rights banners and memorabilia, some of which have lain forgotten for the past 80 years. Mrs. Griffiths, a friend of the Pankhursts, was herself jailed for putting nails in the chair of Lloyd George in Parliament. Just a few weeks ago, she was given a standing ovation at the Labour Party conference for her contribution to socialism. Today's exhibition brought her memories of suffrage flooding back.
No chance for women years ago, but I fought them. Used my feet and all kicking.
What do you think to Mrs. Thatcher as Prime Minister?
Very weak. She's very weak. She's not strong enough. She's for herself to make a name. Not for the love of it. No.
The exhibition, which so inspired Mrs. Griffiths today, will be on show until February. Judy Laybourne at the Barbican for Thames News.